In this question, we actually have three questions, so to keep this moving, I will probably go through these fairly.